St. Thomas will say that the emotions or the passions are a kind of biological feature of our lives. He says, you know, we see them in animals too. But then he says each of them have a kind of higher resonance. So it's not just like we experience love animalistically, we also experience it spiritually, but there's a real relationship between the animal and the rational experience.